Here's a recap of the second day in the murder trial of Joel Guy Jr. Homicide Detective Jeremy McCord with the Knox County Sheriff's Office took the stand to give a jury a tour of the home that has now been called, quote, a house of horrors. McCord was the first person to discover the gruesome murders, saying what he saw there haunts his dreams to this day.
I'll never get those smells out of my head or my dreams.